When I promised to follow you to the arse end of the universe, Ted Narracott, I didn't expect to live in it for the rest of my life.
Well, this is Devon, dear. This is what Devon looks like.
What's that half-wit that you're sighting me looking at now? There's a turnip field over there that's not going to plough itself.
Sawhorse, all right?
Is that what you've been spending all your time on? That? Narracott, men need your heads examined.
Pay no heed to that hateful whore of a mother of yours, son. Strong oaths like this will last you a lifetime.
Actually, no it won't. We will be needing this fine sawhorse for the war efforts in France against Germany.
War against Germany? That'll never happen.
This country is at war with Germany.
All right, no one likes a smart ass. Them for 30 quid and not a penny less.
I was thinking no more than a tenner.
That's not fair. You can't take him after I've gone and made him all nice. I've taught him to do tricks and everything. Just look. Now stay here, Sawhorse. You understand? Well done, Sawhorse. I knew you could do it.
25 pounds.
Captain, that may be just a piece of wood to you and I, but it means the world to my boy. So if you return that with even a strand of hair out of place, God help me, I'll...
Just a piece of wood? Steady on, old trout. I'm mute, not deaf.
Come along now, Sawhorse. Come along.
Stop.
Stay alive, or we'll find you.
To be quite honest, I've always wanted to go to France, and really, how bad can war be?
Oh la la, not only one, but two sauces. But I massage you in my bedroom before anyone else knows you are here. Frank, Bruno, come with me. Oh, Bruno, you are such a good sauce.
Emily, what are you doing?
Nothing, Grandpa.
Where are the sawhorses?
What sawhorses?
These sawhorses. We will be taking these for the war effort.
Yes, please. Anywhere but here.
You are well-made sawhorses. You last maybe 10 weeks.
Might be rather less than that.
Fuck me! I'm blind!
Ah, bloody hell.
There's nothing to be done for this one. Best put him out of his misery. Nurse, get me the axe.
No fucking way! sawhorse? I told you I'd find you, didn't I? This is sawhorse, right? Not just any old piece of wood.
Yes, it is sawhorse. Your wonderful valor and courage is an inspiration to all sawhorses.
You had us right worried when we got that letter saying the horse was fucked and you was blind.
Yeah, I can't explain it. One minute we was both done for. Next minute, his legs are good as new and my eyes have grown back in my head.
Well, don't go getting too comfortable. There's a turnip field over there that's not going to plow itself.
Yeah, scary. Wait, what's he up to?